Carrie Hayes faces life's challenges, like going for a walk.
One step at a time, you know, just little hurdles.
He's faced many due to the heart problems he's had since he was born.
I know after every surgery, I've hoped that was the last surgery.
His fourth one leading him to a heart transplant that's the first of its kind in the region. Carrie was on a total artificial heart for nearly 2 years, waiting for a match.
It takes a lot of mental strength to be able to live that way of life.
For a man who loves the outdoors, Carrie could no longer work, hunt, or ride his Harley.
It makes it kind of tough to accept because you've already been through so much. You know, why can't this one more thing work out? Why can't something work out?
How are you feeling?
Been doing good.
That's when Carrie's doctors approached him with another option.
The patients have been very receptive and excited about the program.
UW Medicine's Dr. Jason Smith and his team had just created a protocol to use donor hearts with hepatitis C in uninfected patients. Afterwards, they would clear the virus. They estimate as much as a 10% increase in transplants as a result.
It offers them the opportunity to get a heart transplant potentially much sooner than they would have otherwise.
An opportunity he decided to take.
Would have been foolish to say no, so it was totally worth the risk.
2 weeks later, there was a match, and doctors started Carrie on an 8-week treatment regimen after the transplant.
In my opinion, it's nothing to be scared of.
3 additional pills a day to clear the virus, and routine blood draws during checkups.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. You have a wonderful day.
All leading up to just before Christmas, Carrie got the news he had been waiting for.
Yes, you're officially cured.
He's ready to get back to normal.
It's definitely a gift.
And to step forward into the new year.
Yeah, apparently I got promoted while I was gone.
Feeling better than he has in a long time.
Life is good.
From the UW Medicine Newsroom in Seattle, I'm Katie Chen.